minute ago.
But at least it landed.
Yes, indeed. I had
pretty much
in
here.
Yes, I did.
I got about 40 hours.
Nice. That's more than I got.
Yeah, tail draggers are a different world.
So this seat right here is the pilot. Now, the pilot also did the navigation. Did you get that?
This run right now.
We take you Monday morning.
Thank you. up next to maneuver for that circle over the airfield, showing its ability to fly at slow speed and demonstrate its advanced aerodynamics in action. The aircraft uses a quadruple redundant fly-by-wire system for the operation of flight control. This is combined with four separate flight control computers, each capable of controlling the entire system independently. Military trainer known as the Nan Chan, the Nancy. They're one of the only four ship formation demonstration teams in the Southwest. Our other wingman on the other side is Lieutenant Colonel retired Rich Scratch Tomich. He flew the F-4 and the F-16 during a 20-year career. His career flew the 737 as a captain for Southwest Airlines for 22 years. Over 22,000 hours flight time, over 4,000 in fighters.
has a 4-point roll. Seven national titles across the sport. She did skydiving stunts for Hollywood movies like San Andreas and The Mummy. 18,000 skydives. Jeff Aaron Fitzgerald, known as Fitz to his friends, Portland, Oregon, served in the U.S. Army as a paratrooper in the Air Force Division. Began flying training in 1994. Started flying news helicopters in Los Angeles. Primary focuses on flying for the film and television industry. Center. Aaron joined flying back.
the United States Air Force aircraft on our journey from heritage to horizon.
Sound you never want to hear. It's just scary. No power at all. Now he's getting down to the critical point. Watch now as Captain Wolf pulls the A-10 straight to the vertical, demonstrating the Warthog's power and maneuverability in all.
take the formation directly in front of you.